heading to the Acheron. Gonna hit up Eildon, check out a couple of tracks. It's flogging rain at the moment. Well, not flogging, but it's gonna be. So it's gonna make it interesting. Just change gears here. So we're gonna head up to Yay. Usually we'd go up through the spur, Narbathong Way. But due to the storm, had a massive storm in Victoria. Wiped out most of those roads. They're apparently going to be closed for a couple of months. So we're taking the scenic route, which is going to take us about an extra hour or so. But it's quite a nice drive anyway. So we'll see you when we're up there. All right, I'm here and I'm set up. So there's only one thing to do now. Crack a beer and wait for the others. It's such a horrible place to be while waiting as well. I mean, look at it. It's gonna be a good couple of days. What more could you ask for after lockdown? I mean, you know, this sort of stuff we used to take for granted, but now just got to get out here as much as we can. Wife and son should be rocking up soon, so I can't wait to see them. We've got the fire going to keep them warm. It's pretty cold up here at the moment.